This is marking Mocha 53. I did another knife and sheath. This time I did a deer head. And there's the other one I did, with, which is the leaf. Made a similar knife, similar style. This time I left it shiny, as opposed to dark. This is a black oil coating. This is just your... Now this is 1/8 of an inch. I used the same curly maple handles, but with pins with design in it. And I did a, what they call a straight grind from spine to spine with a secondary bevel to it. This one's easier to sharpen because it's thinner. I have a little more shining up to do. Gave it some texture. I kind of wanted to make it look a little more rustic. This side doesn't have the texture. But I'm still learning. One day I'll come up with a perfectly perfect shiny knife. So. This one's a little smaller. I think it's a 1/2 inch difference, but I made it a little wider this way. It's more of a, it's got a bigger belly, and I made it really sharp. This is a, like I said, it's a flat grind, as opposed to a convex grind. I think I'm going to regrind this and make this a Scandi grind. I think it would be better, more efficient. So that's my deer head. I left this kind of shiny. And again, pattern goes, the border goes all the way up. I double stitched it and put a little texture to it. There's a pattern along the border and the double stitch, box stitch. Stained inside and out. And waxed. About 3 coats of stain and 2 coats of wax. And this has got the tung oil. And I used a same stain as that one. Okay, so this is Marky Greco 53. Signing off, enjoying my knives, and happy trails.